Well, the hit TLC series Long Island Medium is back for a brand new season. And our Josh McBride is sitting down with the Long Island Medium herself, Teresa Caputo, for more.
Thanks, James. Yeah, she really needs no introduction, but I'll do it anyways. It's the Long Island Medium, Teresa Caputo. Congrats on another season.
Thank you.
What are we going to see this season that's been a little different? What can we expect?
Well, we did a lot of different things. You know, listen, spirit is spirit. But with the readings this year, you know, we did this season, we had celebrities, of course, the special for that, and they were just so touching. Louis Anderson's was so emotional, and I found the celebrities this year to be so different and unique, you know, in their messages. But I did a thing where I went 24 hours without turning off spirit. It was like the second I felt them, the second I said something.
What age were you when this first started, and how did it really come to you?
So for me, I just thought it was normal, you know, that everyone sensed and felt things that I thought everyone else was. And I used to say to my mom, like growing up, like, I don't feel right. I feel different than everyone else. And, you know, and I always felt like there was something missing deep within my soul. And I really didn't feel complete until I embraced my gift.
Do you consider it a blessing at this point, a curse? Was there any negative side to it?
I don't look at my gift as a curse. I look at it as, always as a blessing and an honor and a privilege to do what I do. Listen, it wasn't easy navigating through this gift, and you know, because once I embraced, like, okay, I have this gift, who's gonna wanna come and see a medium? I struggle with that, you know, so that was hard for me. You know, who's gonna wanna come and speak to their relatives that have died? But that's what I learned, is that we here in the physical world, no matter how we lose our loved one, young or old, we here in the physical world are left with all these negative emotions, burdens and guilt and a should've and a could've and a would've, maybe an only if. And all of these emotions don't give us the ability to heal. So that's why I chose to use my gift for healing.
Thanks, Teresa. We're looking forward to it. You can check out Teresa in Long Island Medium Fridays on TLC.
Thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe to Celebrity Page for Hollywood's hottest headlines daily. And head over to celebritypage.com for even more inside access.